And concern today as a group of people have gone unheard since floodwaters washed out roads.
As Action 7 News Anchor Royal Day shows us, the Acoma Pueblo called us, so we launched Sky 7 so they could get to those who needed help.
The Acoma Pueblo is a mess. There's only one way to get to rural areas, and that's by air.
I guess with the whole brunt of water coming down through this canyon, it pretty much washed it out completely.
That's the voice of Acoma Ranger Clayton Garcia. He's in Sky 7 looking at the damage. This road cut in half by water. On this day, the mission is also to find people. Many ranchers are surrounded by water and mud, and there are no phone lines out here. Finally, they spot a family in a bind, but fine.
Yeah, it looks like they used that tractor to pull the truck out.
The chopper moves on. They check dams. This one holding, but this dam leaking.
And, that pond should be completely full up to this small channel to the west, but it's not.
More signs of trouble. A barn flooded, water seeping in. The fence submerged in water. Officials say these ranchers are okay, but their property is not. Raging water nearby and livestock stranded.
Because they're stuck between the interstate and the lava flow, and there's nothing for them to eat on that patch.
Next to the horses, more destroyed roads and this truck.
Yep, he's buried.
No signs of anyone inside, but crews will return to make sure.
Hours
later, officials determine
we're very, very fortunate that no one was hurt and everyone's accounted for.
A relief after a nervous 5 days. On the Acoma Pueblo, I'm Royal Day, KOAT Action 7 News.
The next concern for the Pueblo is a nearby river. The water could breach the banks, and families are on standby to evacuate their homes. Royal will have that at 6.